dead three be so obvious and ugly with their decor? Blood and bones, bones and blood, pointy nonsense. At least Shah had some panache.
As did Mistra's home on Elysium. Her ribbed vaults and buttresses created a magic entirely of their own. Not to mention her pleasure domes.
Pleasure dome.
It's a perfectly legitimate architectural feature.